Answer. Hello? Hello? Hi. Hold on for a minute. Let me turn the volume up. Okay. Stop. Yeah. Not yet. I'm about to take off. I had to stop and put my gloves on. I'm recording video though. How's the sound? Good. Go pick up my license plate. And you know, it's too much to get those boots off. It took me forever to get those freaking boots off last night. Well, they have a good pair over there at the Kawasaki place that he was showing me yesterday. So I might go try some of those on. Good pair of rider's boots. Huh? Oh, I can guarantee you they're going to be over 100. All of them are. Any motorcycle boot is going to be over 100. I didn't think it was an article, right? It was an article, I think, yeah. So, yeah, so that basically told they're doing a Christian movie here. Even told the name of it and everything. It even told the name and everything. I forget exactly now. Wouldn't you be? I mean, you're working with an actual Hollywood star. I mean, you know. I mean, he's not a super, super, superstar, but he's still a star, so. So anyway, I'm out on Pat Booker now, sitting at a light. It might pick some of it up, but I really need that external microphone. I ordered a cheap one. So, I think it's going to be here on Tuesday. I'll test it out then. Missed it before. button twice on here, it'll call you. Yeah, I have it. If you're allowed to call one number, I have it set up to call you. Well, I'm pretty sure they'll call. Well, I'm here. So why don't I give you a call back when I'm done here? Are you going to be at lunch, I guess? About 1:30? Okay, well, once I'm done here, I'll give you a call. Once I'm done, I'm back on the bike. Okay? Love you. Bye. I had just started, and I was letting off, but I mean, you literally get your fucking brakes and stop. Yeah, because he wanted to turn into that center, which he's not supposed to do. Yeah. I mean, I had plenty of room between us, but still. Just, when you're on a bike, it's kind of freaking out a little bit. The son went to Chewy's, and so he's bringing back Chewy's for everybody. Where'd it go? I'm cruising through the forum. I'm not allowed to go back to work. What was that? Sorry. You want to bring something? You know, I'm supposed to be learning how to do it. Yeah. Just to make sure there's no mess up. I'd have to be there like fucking all day and night. You know how he does his brisket. So what store should I stop at today? Okay, well I think I'm gonna go look around Office Max. Okay. Love you too. Bye.